Alright, Raider Nation, so I'm back here for the defensive edition of today's video, or today's videos, if that's what you want to say, or for today's profiles. And we got Jalen Jokes. We have to do the smaller unknown guys because, I mean, that's just, you have to look at everybody. So, I know most of you guys don't know who Jalen Jokes is. He's this very versatile and quick pass rusher from Oregon who's projected to go in the 5th or 6th round. He's not very well known. This is why I'm doing it. Usually, I'm really surprised, but usually Oregon really doesn't have that many good NFL prospects. Like, the last good one they had was Marcus Mariota. And, like, last year, their big prospect last year was Tyrell Crosby, who didn't go to the Lions until, like, round 6. So, for some reason, I don't know why, but, like, Oregon really doesn't get recognized. I mean, I guess you can say Royce Freeman was good, too. Yeah, I guess you could put him in there. So, I mean, yeah, their biggest one since has been Royce Freeman, if you think about it. But at the same time, I mean, for some reason, Oregon's not just doesn't manufacture good football players as much as you would think they would for them being a popular school. I think they're known more for their academics more than anything. But anyway, we're going to look at what they have. We're going to look at Jalen Jokes, pass rusher. I love their helmets though. Let me just say, the perfect blend of green and white. Oh. You can't go wrong with Oregon Duck uniforms. Really can't.
That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce.
Wedged in, trying to reverse his field. Ooh. Big loss for Arizona State.
He caught up to him.
Jalen Jokes there for Oregon.
Ooh, got him. See how quick he is? Look at that. He's quick and he's stout and he loves to get to the pass. I mean, he follows through with everything. Very helpful for the NFL. Very helpful for the NFL.
Jalen Jokes again for Oregon.
Got diamonds on all of my fingers.
Oh, he's causing pass deflection because he put his hand up. Check that out. That was cool. I'm telling you, the one thing about Jalen Jokes that's good is that he's got really good follow through and precision while getting to the quarterback. I feel like he could be a good reserve right in. I feel like he would be he'd be one of those preseason studs. He'd be one of those guys that if he gets cut and if he doesn't make the 53 man roster, he would be scooped up right away because he'd be considered as a preseason stud. Look at that! He just jumped. Got him. Woo. One-handed.
From the 17, Manny Wilkins. And on the ground, and corralled immediately as Caleb Balazs. Good surge that time from the Oregon defense up front. Jalen Jokes.
Another pass deflection cause. Good precision. Ooh, so quick, boom.
Outstanding pursuit for the Ducks.
Yep, good pursuit skills, man. He may be not very well known, but he's got good pursuit skills. I will say that much. That's correct.
Again, along with McGraw.
Think me a future for Donna's and twins.
There you go again. Got him. Woo. Got Manny Wilkins. He almost caused a fumble. Look at the way he put his hand right there. That was cool. That's good. See, look at right there. This kid is a really good kid with a lot of good precision, man. I think he'd be one of those preseason darlings, and if he doesn't make it 53% moderation, he'd be definitely scooped up right away. Got good potential. I won't say that much. Alright, Raider Nation, so that's it. That's going to be it for today. I got to get to work because tomorrow we are going to have our draft special, our live stream draft special, and I'm going to start making some graphics for you guys. That way you guys can see what I make for you guys. So I definitely have to get to work on that. I got to make some graphics. And we're going to have a good show tomorrow. I'm going to show you guys my 7-round mock draft with all the players I think the Raiders will pick. Just the Raiders, not all the other teams. I already did my mock draft. I showed it to you guys in a few videos ago. So, yeah, Raider Nation. Tomorrow, tune in, man. It's going to be a fun time. I feel like I'm going to be talking. We're going to do the draft special. I'm going to show you guys who I think we're going to pick. And, hey, I might even put Jalen Jokes in there. Who knows? Yeah, but go ahead and just... Go ahead and join if you guys remember, man. It's gonna be a good live stream tomorrow. I'm gonna have fun on here just talking about who I think we're gonna pick. I gotta go make the graphics now. I got my laptop sitting here right in front of me. I'm gonna get to work on it. So I'll see you guys later, Raider Nation. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, go Raiders. See you guys tomorrow. And if not, I'll see you guys when you guys see tomorrow's video as a video.